Well, he plays World of Tanks also. What's that?
The time he got to ride in a Humvee.
Yeah, the time. Yeah. 24 years the Army, rode in a Humvee once. Oh, yeah. Yeah, like I said, just tell me when to get the hell out of your way. So. I wonder if that thing can spread wide enough to lift these connexes.
Probably.
So. Yeah, but it pulled this tank with no problem at all. So. this thing is a lot smaller. I mean, I knew it was small, but even up close and in person, it's a lot smaller than I ever thought it would be. So the jumbo actually felt like I'm pretty sure it was a jumbo, but the jumbo actually felt like a, you know, bigger tank. This thing is, well, tiny. Sorry about the glare. Let's see if I can. There we go. Talked to one of the engineers who was moving the Sherman, and they said that this M5 was actually recovered from Haiti a while back. Anyway, all they're doing with the Sherman is they're taking it out to give it a sandblasting, clean the rust off of it, and give it a nice fresh coat of paint, make it look pretty again. So, but yeah, there you go, Fort Jerome, New York. Got lucky, got the museum at exactly the right time. So, talk to you later.